This is my acrylic palette. I'm gonna set one up for oils, so I bought a new tin. Somebody recommended that I line it with tinfoil. Just to make it easier to clean, I could just pull out this sheet of tinfoil and I'll be done. I use a little bit of masking tape just to make sure this tinfoil doesn't fall out. This is primary magenta, permanent yellow white, phthalo blue, pyrrole red, titanium white, and ultramarine blue. I'll add a little bit of ivory black in here. That looks pretty good.